grandpa stood in his boots and hat on his gravel driveway looking back, and he raced me to the paddock flat, even with a head start. Now grandpa, he liked old George Jones, ginger snaps and chicken bones, and he taught me about sticks and stones, and that names would never hurt me. And Grandpa held me on his knee while we watched Sunday sports on TV, or we climbed in the old oak tree in the backyard by the garden. And he farmed, and he worked the land, and he pulled his lobster traps by hand, just like his father, Sailor Dan, in the waters of Dominion. Then we buried him in his suit and hat down by the station where he bought his gas. And history will say that he has gone away, photographs won't bring him back, but he laughs. Now I was told by everyone but him of his hockey fights and toothless grins and his iron-sided will to win, but in every way, a gentleman. And time moves fast till we move slow, and everyone's got a time to go, and it's good that we never know. But I remember a Monday that we buried him in his suit and hat down by the station where he bought his gas. And history will say that he has gone away, and the photographs won't bring him back, but he laughs. History does say that people go away, but the photographs, I think they bring them back. They last. Over hills and through crossroads, the wooden bridge past Bobby Close, and down the shore from Canoe Cove, there's a house that keeps me 10 years old.